saw a tornado right there, but then my radiator blew up and I got stuck.